You are about to transform politics as being elected the first Native American woman in Congress.
If we don't harness the power of this moment, then we'll miss a really big opportunity, and I don't think we're going to let that happen.
The folks who are in charge now making decisions like kicking people off of their SNAP benefits and implementing work requirements for Medicaid, those are folks who have likely never had to struggle a day in their lives.
Build a foundation, build a home.
Treat her with the respect that she deserves.